So this is the second method of purchasing tickets, which is the randomized selection or letting the computer choose. This is very important, especially in running simulations in which you still want variety in the way we make the purchase without having to manually pick those selections. Normal distribution is very important. We don't want to see it select a majority in just a few characters, since the probability of winning does increase with increase of characters selected.